In the final home game of a three-game homestand, Bobcats were looking to notch their first win of the season, but instead fell 3-1 to DePaul.
The Bobcats faced a physical test from the blow of the whistle to start the game. DePaul immediately came out and pressured the Cats on the ball. The overall rough nature of the contest made it an interesting test for Ohio.
We have to, as a team, learn how to win. And today it came down to who was willing to put themselves in the line and to compete a little harder to win. DePaul, I give credit to them. We made a couple mistakes and they capitalized.
Possessing well at first, Bobcats fell to a bit of bad luck when a ball trapped by Gabby Hosfeld bounced away and fell at the feet of Anna Greek, who then slotted home an easy goal into the bottom corner. Fortune appeared to turn towards Ohio, as a penalty kick was awarded in the 36th minute. Erin Feeney coolly put the penalty past the keeper for the first Ohio goal of the game and the first of her career. However, in the second half, DePaul would come out firing, scoring two goals within 1 minute of each other. Both goals were scored by Natasa Radoslavjevic and put DePaul up 3-1. Although Rogers tried to will his players back into the game, the day simply didn't belong to the Bobcats.
It was a good test. I mean, we're going to learn from this and we're going to grow. As I said, this is a process. Me being here is a process, and we're going to get there, but we've got to learn and we've got to adjust to make it right.
The Bobcats currently sit at 0-2-1 and return to action on Sunday. They're taking to the road to take on Eastern Kentucky University. For the Bobcat Sports Showcase, I'm Tyler Austin.